Today we're sharing with Ford 800 Tracker. The two-wheel drive tracker will be traded locally here. The tracker starts and runs good. The gas does run through the carburetor, so when it is shut off, you will need to shut the gas off in the tank, which is pretty common on the old tracker. There are no known mechanical issues with the tracker. It's a good look at our tracker. The tracker is the rust socket, plating, property maintenance, and things of that nature.
Hours
unknown. Please contact us.